united system. This is what we are saying, we cannot allow this. They have to respect the rule of law. And we are being told that he's being held for very flimsy grounds. That he called Wakubwa wengine, that's what we hear. But haven't we had these people calling themselves each other the snakes? What's the difference between a snake and a toad? I don't understand. They've been calling each other vipers. Have you seen the Honorable Eugine being arrested for calling Gachagua a viper? It's an expression. It's freedom of expression. When I turn a nyoka, come on, when I turn a ukwa, it's freedom of expression. And they cannot arrest our clan and deny us access.
This is a public office. And you cannot deny a lawyer access to his client. And the so-called offense is a petty offense, which does not get addressed by the level of this guy. It should be addressed by, a very junior officer being the police station. And there's nothing much to write about. If some of things are better, they take you to court. So this year deals with the more complex crimes in the country. I'm surprised they have become disabled. Because there are so many other people killing others. They have not yet told us where the people have disappeared. They themselves have a case to answer in terms of disappearances and killings. And therefore, this year deals with serious crime. This is petty crime. And therefore, you should be in court and any evidence adduced, you should see who are the witnesses.